गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड, माय सेल्फ डॉक्टर अन्नापुरे एस जी, राजा श्रीपतराव भगवंतराव महाविद्यालय औंध, डिस्ट्रिक्ट सातारा इन महाराष्ट्र। टुडे आई विल शो यू हाउ टू रीच एनलिस्ट प्लैटफॉर्म। एनलिस्ट इज अ प्लैटफॉर्म वेयर होस्ट अ लॉट ऑफ रिसोर्सेस in the form of electronic. You know that all we are aware with traditional best book journals, but today's age is electronic age, internet age, and that's why these resources we should know how to get at our home from our mobile in this corona pandemic situation. In Enlist platform is designed by ImpliBNet Information Library Network. It is autonomous institute and center under the UGC and MHRD working at Gujarat. There is some important things we have to reach there. First of all, you have to ID and password to reaching or for getting the information from this platform, that is ID and passwords. Once you have get an ID and password from your central library or knowledge resource center, then it will be very easy to go there and get benefit from the electronic resources. Okay, first of all, go to any browser like Google or any other. Then once you have open, then type there only Enlist. Once you have type Enlist, then you will appear such type of window, that is the web page of Enlist. Enlist is nothing but National Library and Information Services Infrastructure for Scholarly Content Platform, which is designed by, already I have explained, by the ImpliBNet Center, which provide all over India colleges and universities electronic based resources like e-book, e-journals, and various type of information in electronic form. Once you have member of this platform, then this window will helpful to you for getting resources from this. Just go to it and log in it. You will see the such type of window and ask you enter username and password. I will show demonstration by using myself user ID and password. While entering the user ID and password, it is very important that we should put it without mistake within it, and then we will get the benefit. It is wrong, entered by me, and that's why we could not appear the next page. Okay, again I will enter here. Just okay, once I have entered correct my ID and password, definitely the next page will be open and I have opened this platform. This is the first page by which when we look at this platform, we can find that where is lot of resources are available. In the black line, which I am indicating that it is related to e-journals, and in bracket has given the full text. It means that all resources are in full form, not one page, two page, or whatever it may be, the journals content within it, all contents and articles will appear before you when you will click here. Just I would like to introduce about each and every in briefly, because there is no more time to explain. I have also more time, but online there is some limitation and connectivity and so many problems that will adjustly fastly quickly I will try to explain it. First is the physics, American Institute of Physics second annual review, Economic and Poultry Weekly, which is related to economic and political science related journals. First is physics related journals, then Indian journals. It is very important that where is all subject related, all discipline related journals are made available. There is no difference between print form and electronic form, as it is all journals are here, and that's why you can get benefit from it. Apart from it, Institute of Physics, JSTOR, Oxford, Royal Society, SW Wilson, all these publishers resources are made available here. In the bracket has given the titles. Okay, titles means each and every journal is differently, not repeatedly. In this way, the quantity we can calculate by looking the titles. It means that there are lot of resources, journals, books, and as per my knowledge, as on today, there are more than 31 lakhs books are available, books, journals, including other materials are available here, and that's why it will be very useful to you for doing study to various discipline to discipline. Below it, ebooks, it is a ebooks related platform. Here has given various books regarding various publishers, and I would like to specially show that these resources are published by international publisher, and that's why we can get the value and importance of these books. All these books are in electronic form, and that is in short say that ebooks. Okay, ebooks, books online also 1800 titles. Ebrae platform holds 150,000 titles. Okay, we can't imagine that in our library only having 25,000 books, but this platform really very useful to you for getting various books and journals with free of cost for you, because the institute has paid the amount for you only, and that's why you should get benefit from it. I will show one example and then you will get idea. I go Indian journals. Okay, once you enter or click to Indian journals, this window will appear before you. There is no need to go anywhere, just click to browse. Okay, browse, then you will appear the next window as per your requirement and need you can find, search. There is one more thing is I would like to explain before you, that search is very important, search techniques are very important, and that's why we can go to properly at proper place. Okay, just go to this arrow and browse by subject. Okay, once you have browsed by subject, it will appear the index of all the disciplines. Suppose first is show that agriculture related 87 journals, second applied science technology related 74 journal, biology related 20, botany related 4, chemistry related 14, economics related 56. In this way, all type of journals are very important to us for doing the study. Suppose I will show you example of biology. Go to biology and just click, the further window will be appear, and here is hosted as per the chronological alphabetical order, and just go to click A, then agriculture scientist digest annals of plant protection science. Suppose if you want to annals of plant protection science article or journal, within that journals various articles are hosted. It is you can imagine that from 2002 up to 2020, all the journals backdated volumes are made available here. You can use any as per your requirement for your studies, research, and whatever it may be. Really, it is very. And one more thing important I would like to explain, that these resources are very valuable scholarly literature and peer-reviewed journals, and that's why it is very, it will be very useful to you for your academic development. And just go to, suppose further if you want to get practical article, original article, then just go to issue, click here, and then you will find the list of journals, list of article within that journals. Okay, and here is option preview, then PDF. Okay, once you click to PDF, then download your process will find out here, and this is the article or research paper in which journals has included. And just if you have downloaded it, then you can share it, print it, download it, or whatever it may be as per your requirement. Then here has given send option, then you can share it to anyone. If you want to share to anyone, then as per their requirement they can share. Suppose I would like to send to this group, okay, BSc second group, then just click here, it is sent to that group. In this way, it is very simple to study, to get, share, download, and many more. I hope that you have get an slight idea regarding the NLIST platform, and I hope that you will get benefit from it, and your career will be fruitful by using this scholarly platform. Thank you very much.